Bones have many functions in the body. In this video, we're going to cover the five major functions of bones. Number one, support of the body. Many tissues attach to bones, as do tendons from muscles. So bones provide a rigid framework for the body. This skeletal framework provides the strength needed to support the body. Number two, bones provide levers for body movement. Movement is done through muscle contraction, and muscles are attached to bones by tendons. So a muscle contraction moves a bone, which moves a part of the body where the bone is located. Number three, bones provide protection. For example, the brain is protected by the skull, or the bones of the cranium, and the heart is protected by the ribs. Number four, bones house bone marrow. Bone marrow produces red blood cells, which carry oxygen to all parts of the body and remove carbon dioxide, white blood cells, which protect the body from disease and foreign invaders, and platelets, which help to prevent bleeding. Number five, bones are a storage reservoir for calcium and phosphorus. The mineral calcium is important in muscle contraction and in clotting of blood. Having a proper level of calcium in the bloodstream is vital for life. When you don't consume enough calcium from food, it can be taken from the bones to increase the amount in the bloodstream. And when you consume more calcium than your body needs, it can be deposited into the bones for later use. And that be the major functions of bones in the body.